piano playing guy, Fats Domino. Here's one of Fats' greatest old tunes that we would like to do for you. The style of music we do, called Bluegrass. Over in England, over there, they call it Bluegrass. But over here, it's Bluegrass. You make us feel like somebody here tonight. Have fun, enjoy yourself. That's what it's all about. Here it is, a little bit of I'm Walking. We get a lot of requests to do. About a guy that got a job driving a truck and never been in a truck before in his life. I'm not talking about a pickup truck, man. I'm talking about an 18-wheeler. Story kind of tells what he did. Called Back into Birmingham. I read an ad in Chicago Sunday paper. Help wanted, so my driver needed bad. I walked in and said I'd like to see the foreman. Well, I told him all the experience that I had. He said, son, you're just the man I need. He handed me the keys and shook my hand. He pointed to a truck and said, I'll see you. Take that load of steel to Birmingham. Well, I finally got on board and got it started. Put it into gear and started backing up. Tried everything I could to go forward, but I never drove a big old truck. Well, it wasn't easy backing through the traffic, and I guess that I'm the first truck driving man that has ever left Chicago in a semi and backed it all the way to Birmingham. Smile. I said I just got tired of going forward. Well, I thought I'd drive it backwards for a while. Well, I pulled into a truck stop, said Philip. Check my oil, it probably needs a cab. He said, tell me which way are you backing? Well, I said I'm backing south of Birmingham. There must be a button on here somewhere that I can push to turn this thing around. Well, I can make it fine out in the country, but I have problems backing through the town. But if I keep it up, I'll surely make it. And I guess that I'm the first truck driving man that has ever lived Chicago in a semi and backed it all the way to Birmingham. And backed it all the way to Birmingham. Thank you, I'll tell you. Finally gotten bored and got it started. Put it in the gear and started backing up. Tried everything I could to go forward, but I never drove a big old truck. Well, it wasn't easy backing through the traffic, and I guess that I'm the first truck driving man.